handed at us. Please, let's eat quite simply. Something like chestnuts. Eat them in March Indian fire. The monkey behind the cat, country bumpkin behind the city setback. In the beginning is production. The oil crusher, the butter churn, the smokehouse, the cheesemaker's hut. Hand. Behind mistletoe and encourage the tapeworms and their entourage. It's nighttime black, and as a hotel, I provide, quite graciously, a convenient place to sleep. So I'll speak in figures to those figures who speak in figures. And try to face it head on, like the sun. It's best to interrupt and compose, and tell people compose. Hands on knees, on tongue, on cheek, under nail. Exquisite leftovers of mayonnaise. Oh, damn it to hell. Noise. It was only noise, but it was also a message. A bit of information producing panic, an interruption, a corruption, a rupture of information. Once we made a man with a fridge at home, whose face was a bit of smoke inside. A slash of red from left ear to right chin. Magnet eyes, a charm under the eye, all tilted faces and tight bloody lips. I often dreamt of smoke, holding a cigarette or brushing my fringe in front of it. Oh, don't talk to me about your haircut. Maybe your stylist is a sweetheart. Nobody's a three-way mirror of male pattern baldness. Damn it to hell again. He's telling me, you're telling me now in ample detail about those hiking boots, how the leathers packed tight around the rubber sole, how the eyelids, 16 of them, hold a chubby weave of lace. Call it